大家好，我叫 Sia， 来自澳大利亚墨尔本。今天我非常荣幸来采访一下两位中国小朋友。
Hello everyone, my name is Mia. I'm from Suzhou.
Hello everyone, my name is Austin. I'm from Taizhou.
Mia 和 Austin 作为中国人，你们眼中的中国是什么样子呢？
Speaking of China, I like to start with Chinese people. We are friendly, brave, and hardworking. We work together and help each other so that our country becomes rich and powerful. Nowadays, Chinese people are all over the world.
的确，墨尔本就有很多友好的中国人。Austin， 你眼中的中国是什么样子呢？
I will introduce China in one word, many. There are many famous places in China, such as the Great Wall, Tiananmen Square, and the Forbidden City. There are many famous people in China, such as Yao in NBA, Liu Sheng, the Olympic champion, and the President Xi. There are many famous things in China, such as the four great inventions, tea, high-speed rail, and so on. There are many kinds of yummy food in China. I had a fun pie called Baba in Yunnan.
什么 Baba? 好奇怪的名字。
No, not that. Baba is a third tone. Baba is like rice cake. Very yummy.
原来是这样。Mia, 你喜欢美食吗？
Of course, yeah. My friends call me yummy. It sounds like Mia. That's funny, but I do like eating. I like to eat yummy food. I use chopsticks to eat.
我知道筷子。我听说很多筷子是竹子做的。竹子是一种特别的材料，它是世界上最高的草，不是树。
Yes, you are right, Sia. The chopsticks are long and thin. We use them every day. They are cheap, but they are important. One chopstick looks weak, but a pair of chopsticks can be strong. Mom once told me a story.Three brothers cannot go a long way with each other. Their father showed them how he bends the chopsticks. Then he gave the sons a bunch of chopsticks to bend. No one can succeed. Chinese people are just like chopsticks.
这个故事真好，它告诉我们中国人非常重视团结的力量。Austin, 你还知道什么中国故事吗？
Do you know the Monkey King is very powerful?
美猴王孙悟空是吗？我知道他是石头里面蹦出来的，很聪明，会魔法。
Yes, I have a magical dream. I want to become the Monkey King. As you know, China is also imperfect. Sometimes the air is not so good in winter. That says haze may cause allergies. I want more power to make the air better.
Austin 即使没有魔法，我相信有一天中国的空气会变得更好。我也想变成孙悟空，去世界各地告诉全世界中国人正努力奔向新时代，幸福都是奋斗出来的。
I agree, Sia. Chinese people never give up.
谢谢你们，我的朋友，听了你们的话，我觉得中国是一个了不起的地方，有很多了不起的人和事。我觉得非常幸运来到这里。
I wish you a great time in China, Sia.
You are gonna love this country.
谢谢，再见。
Thank you.
Bye.